resisting it. I understand it can be scary, but you'd be safe.